皆さん、こんにちは。In this lesson, I will explain particles in time and place. First, for time, there is two choices. First is relative time. It's no need particle. And second, specific time. You can put ni after time information. Relative time means like yesterday, today, tomorrow. It's changeable. Where am I? In Japanese, 昨日、今日、明日、先週、今月、来年、and so on. Specific time is exactly at 3 o'clock or on Monday or with number. So in Japanese, 3時に、月曜日に、8月16日に、2020年に、You can put me. For place, there is to day and also to me. First day is for place, for action. For example, 私はうちで映画を見ます。I watch movie at house. So in English, at, うちで、at house. And then particle に is in English like to, meaning is place for direction. So go to, come to, return to. For example, 私は沖縄に行きました。I went to 沖縄。沖縄に、沖縄。Place for direction, you can put me. And place for existence, you can also use me. For example, 広島にドームがあります。There is dome. Atomic bomb dome in 広島。広島に in 広島。In English, like in. And then place for activity, you can use で。For example, パリで長いデモがありました。There was Long demonstration at Paris. Paris de at Paris. And you can connect multiple information by particle no. For example, ドラえもんは2112年の9月3日に神奈川県の川崎市で生まれました。So there is two or three time information. 2112年 and 9月3日。So you can connect particle no or two time information. And after that, after all time information, you can put me. And place is same. There is two information for place. You can connect with no. And after all place information, you can put the. 神奈川県の川崎市で、ね、神奈川プリフェクチャー、川崎シティ。two place information. You can connect no and put today, so it's place information. Please make your sentence with time and place particles.